Oh God.
Ladies and gentlemen,
this is a disgrace for a main event.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to DIW New Dawn. I am Geomatic. I am back finally here at the DIW commentary table.
Jay, Yeah. Nobody cares. We were all happy when you left. Why'd you have to ruin?
Listen, I'm only here out of necessity. I was happily doing well in my backstage job, and now apparently I get dragged out to the arena because nobody can commentate at this time. But, yeah, anyway. Sucker, what's this one with such a prick?
What?
Oh wait, I forgot you always were. Anyway, we got our main event here tonight. It's going to be Lubu taking on Darren Mathews. Lubu won the DIW World Championship. Now, we have a World Championship earlier tonight from Stevie T in his hometown. Well, not in touch. Oh,
okay, Jay.
What?
Lubu, world champion, does not fit.
Listen, he beat DVT cleanly. He beat him fair and square. He had the money in the bank instead of cashing it in like a chicken shit heel. No, I'll say that. Probably not. But still, even though he cashed in fairly and he won. And now he's going into this match at a disadvantage because not only is he physically exhausted from his match earlier tonight, but also his fiance Carmen Chan was attacked viciously earlier tonight, and we don't know who by. So that's obviously going to be playing on his mind, but he's still going into this match, he's still going to face one of the best in Darren Mathews, and I believe he's still going to win tonight.
My best friend, I don't really like him too much sometimes. I think what he likes is on the call floor. But he's a hell of a lot better than Lubu. He's a better face than this company.
Well, that's your opinion, and I highly disagree with that. I mean, anybody who needs their lackey, Searing Viper, to help him win everything. What? Excuse me?
Yeah, at least he's white and American.
Since when was Darren Mathews American?
Yeah, he's British.
Yes. In fact, Lubu was an American.
At least he's white.
Lubu's more American than Darren Mathews is, you know.
Lubu does... Well, Darren Mathews looks more American than Lubu does.
God, stupid prick. Anyway, we got this match kick-started.
Unnatural skin color. That's just...
How is that unnatural?
I would spray tan if I had that.
What the... Oh my god. What have I told you about your phone, Sucker?
I'm probably getting critics now for Lubu.
Anyway, this match is kick-started, and now Darren Mathews going off with a Colin elbow tie. My bad. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen, I'm a bit rusty. I haven't commentated in a long while. And Lubu, series of elbow shots to the face. And then Darren Mathews, flip back. Darren Mathews, oh, the backdrop of his own. Thought he was going to go for a bridging pin there, but no, decided not to. Showing off now. Don't tell me he thinks he's got this in the bag already. I mean, come on, sure, Lubu might be exhausted. Doesn't mean he can't kick his ass. That was a nice Northern Light suplex there by Lubu. You have to remember, folks, that Lubu has come a long way. 1.5 years ago.
Yes, a long way across the ocean.
Like I said, Lubu was born in America. Okay?
Does not look like it.
His parents are both Chinese. What do you expect?
Why would he dye his hair white? Does he want to grow old?
Well, maybe he thinks it looks good. Okay? There's a Steiner! I mean, a Harkonnen.
Steiner?
Yes. Steiner doesn't like it if you call it
a... It's a Frankensteiner!
I'm sorry, I botched. Screw you. But as I was saying before, I was so rudely interrupted by this guy over here. Lubu has come a long way. I mean, 1.5 years ago, he could not win a match. Sure, he had a classic with Quicksilver in that TLC match 1.5 years ago, but still, he could not win a match. But then, he had a confrontation with Roita Machino, picked up the win somehow that match, and he's been on a roll ever since.
If Quicksilver didn't put on that amazing match with him, he'd probably be getting his future endeavors.
Look, it takes two people to have a classic, Sucker. Quicksilver, I admit, is a good competitor, but he does need somebody else to have a good match, doesn't he? You can't just have one person doing all the moves, doing all the flashy stuff, and putting on a good match.
It's not true. You could, yeah. There could be a guy who could be a great worker, and a guy who's not that good of a worker, and they put on a hell of a match.
But that's obviously not the case. I mean, if Lubu wasn't a good worker, then he wouldn't have been a world champion before Quicksilver, would he?
Shut up.
Exactly. And I don't see Quicksilver on this card either. I do believe he lost his title shot at Raw Mania, didn't he?
Well, Quicksilver, what he's doing right now, he's getting ready for GCW, okay? He's got a big match.
Yeah, of course. This is an excuse. That's the line, of course. Here's a cover.
Oh.
It's a kick out there by Lubu.
Come on, Matthews, we need to end it here.
You have to wonder, though, Viper is not out here right now. You have to wonder if it's only a matter of time before he comes out here and helps his buddy.
He doesn't need Viper to win.
Of course he does.
Viper only comes to make sure to make an impact. He could easily beat any of those opponents, but what would get more of a notice?
That's just
a victory, or just taking out someone.
Listen, there's a difference between taking out someone and a victory. A good, clean victory. Darren Mathews has all the skills in the world. Here's a cover to his kick out. Darren Mathews has all the skills in the world. He is one of the best in DIW and in CAW as a whole. But the fact of the matter is, ever since he cashed in the Money in the Bank, he's needed Viper to do his dirty work for him. I don't know why that is. You say it's to make an impact. No, it's because Darren Mathews, for some reason, just thinks he needs Viper, and that's decreased his skill ever since he cashed in the Money in the Bank. I don't understand it, but that's the case.
Yeah. Hey, you've heard. You gotta do whatever you do. You have to do the win, and that's what he has to do.
Another cover. One, two.
Two.
Oh, that was like pretty close. Yeah, you say that, Soccer, and you might be right. Who knows? I'm not a wrestler. You were a wrestler previously, so.
Yes.
Doesn't mean I have to like what he does, but maybe he does it for the right reasons. In his mind, anyway.
What the hell?
I have no idea. He's Chinese. He can break the laws of physics whenever he wants to.
Wait, Jay, I have a question.
His face, yes.
This is kind of breaking the football a bit. Did your bad wing of running? I don't. Because that was a test.
Mm. Well, you see, Nathan Vaz won.
Damn it!
Yeah, for you. Oh yeah, Nathan Vaz got a DIW contract. I know, black guys are always bastards, aren't they?
No.
Wait a minute, I'm being cinephile, but good. Moving on. Lubu with a... Oh! My. Jesus Christ! That was a beautiful... Oh, that was beautiful.
That
nice.
Was just playing dirty. Hit him in the groin right there.
That was his gut. That was not his groin. Wait a minute. Oh, God. Nice gut buster. Here's a pin. One, two. No. Ladies and gentlemen, let me remind you that this is a DIW World Title Unification match. Whoever wins this match will walk out as the DIW Undisputed Champion.
I think we all know who that would be.
Yes, we do. Lubu. Oh, God. You know what? In fact, I'm not going to be biased, because quite frankly, Darren Mathews is a good competitor. He's just as much chance to win this match as Lubu does. So it's wrong for me to be biased. I apologize.
No, Darren Mathews is going to win.
Darren Mathews is... You know, no. Sorry, my bad.
What the ladder died!
One, the fan just pulled the ladder into the crowd for some reason. Why?
Security.
Why do you make me
that?
I'm so confused right now. Wait a minute, Lubu.
I think Darren Mathews tried to get it back, but he's only got a crotch.
Well, that is. Maybe it's a fair trade-off in someone's mind. Oh my God!
Ooh.
Look at that, Lubu just soaking in the adulation from the fans here.
Well, that isn't right. You're not supposed to get that close to a fan. You never know. In my past experiences, if you get that close to a fan, they will hit you.
If they love you, then they're not going to do anything. Oh my.
Sometimes they'll even hit you with other people.
Well, that's you. They don't like...
I've had past experiences, Jay.
I'm not even going to question that. I'm just going to nod my head very slowly. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be coming back to our final part of this event. Stay tuned. Damage will lose. I mean, what?
Nope.